What does that mean?
No, oh, nothing. I was just joking.
You were not.
Sure I was.
No, you weren't.
I was...
What?
You think you're ready for some of the really big stuff now?
Sure.
Well, come on, Alice. That's
enough, Alice. Let me tell you something. The one thing I think I've learned in therapy is that I must not impose my values on the world. Now, I love my friends no matter what they do, not what you do.
Well, I can claim no credit for myself, but... Carol had an affair.
Who?
We don't want to know. Don't tell us who it is. I don't want to know anything.
Who was it? Horst.
Yeah, he was very decent about it, actually. He offered to give me tennis lessons.
It's all right. You know, I'm very moved. Really, I feel I'm sharing a very...
I had an affair.
...precious moment with you. You know, that's good, honey. I mean, I feel that it's right there.
I
You're
had
telling
an affair.
Me something, honey. I said that's good. I mean, you just don't come right out and tell everybody.
I had an affair when I was in Miami. I had an affair when I was in Miami, Alice. I met her on the airplane. And I hired a car, and we exchanged a couple of words, and I was taking her home. And I did it, Alice! It really happened, Alice. It was fantastic. It's fantastic, Alice. It... Well, there was no love, Alice. It was just the girl was totally open.
Getting undressed.
Alice.
Relax.
Oh, relax.
Stop it, Alice.
Screw me. I am being honest. I am doing what I feel like doing.
Well, what do you feel like doing?
I feel like doing what we came up here to do.
And what is that?
Orgy. Have an orgy. 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 Orgy.
Alice.
Orgy.
You're just getting even with Ted.
Listen. Will you tell me why do you think we came up here?
To have fun.
And what is more fun than an orgy?
Alice, you're flipping. Will you put your clothes on, Alice?
Well, you know,
Alice, will you put your...
All that stuff. Now, you don't think that was accidental, do you?
Alice,
do you tell
Alice,
me? What?
Alice, darling,
what?
Look,
what?
I think you're being completely psychoanalytical.
Yes.
I have no interest in sleeping with Ted.
And I have no interest in sleeping with Carol.
Oh, you'd love to sleep with Carol.
Oh, Alice.
And you're dying to do it with Ted.
That's sick. That is really a sick thing to say, Alice. I have no interest in sleeping with Ted.
No. No, but you slept with Horace.
But, Alice, that was an entirely different situation.
Oh, different.
That was totally different. There was no friendship there. There was no love. I mean, Ted is like my family. We love each other. We're involved.
We're like brother and sister, Alice.
It would be incestuous.
Cop out!
Alice, you're just being perverse. I shouldn't have told you. I'm sorry.
You should.
I had no right having an affair.
Yes, you did. You had every right.
No, the only reason I told you, Alice, is because I'm guilty.
Alice. You enjoyed it, didn't you?
Well, I couldn't help myself. She was a very attractive girl, Alice.
Alice, listen.
What?
I don't want to sleep with Ted, and Bob does not want to sleep with you.
Wait a minute. Bob doesn't want to sleep with me?
Alice.
Bob.
Alice, don't be...
Bob!
Alice, don't be disgusting.
Bob!
Hello.
Would you like to go to bed with me? Bob?
Oh, come on, Alice!
Oh, honey, come on. You're trying to make me say something that's going to embarrass everybody and make you very unhappy.
I don't think so.
Look, never in my wildest imagination, in the darkest recesses of my mind, would it... You're the wife of my best friend.
I get your
friend.
Mind. We're not discussing your mind.
You're talking
Do you
about
want to go to bed with me?
Imaginary situation,
huh? All
Alice.
Right, Bob.
Alice,
Bob, could
heavens.
You make love to me?
Oh, would you
Don't cop out.
I
Can you? Could
I
you?
Suppose I could.
You son of a bitch! Great friend! You're a great friend to me, my friend. That's your husband. He can make love to my wife.
Oh, come on, man. She's dealing with an imaginary situation.
Cop out.
I'm trying to be honest. And don't tell me that you couldn't possibly make love to Carol.
Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Under no conditions.
Oh, is that a fact? Oh, you don't find Carol attractive?
Of course I find her attractive, and I love her very much, but like my sister.
I know you love her, man. That's not in question here. Does she turn you on?
Yes, in a way, but that's because of our relationship.
No, no, no. Forget the relationship.
I can't forget about it. I can't forget our relationship.
I let a tennis pro do it. I would let you do it. Don't you see? Now, just give me an answer. Yes or no?
Oh. Inside. Oh. Alice. Alice. What a beautiful woman. Oh. You see. You see right through us. You're beautiful. You know where it's at.
Oh, you're helping a lot.
No. She's right. Alice is right. This is where we are at. Now, what is wrong? What is so wrong?
Wait a second. Carol, look, we're a close-knit group of people. We see each other all the time. I think it's difficult enough for us to maintain one sexual relationship at home.
And one in Miami?
Carol.
Stop it!
Bob, Alice is absolutely right. We have to be straight about this. Now, I'm beginning to feel something. I am beginning to feel excited. Now, do you want me to deny that?
No.
What do you feel for Alice?
Alice, I could go to bed with you.
Well, I'm not going to bed with anybody.
Why, Ted? Why not?
I know you too well.
If Bob says it's all right, and Alice says it's all right, and I say it's all right.
It just seems wrong.
Oh, it's not. Look, it's just nice feelings. It's something that we've never done before. It's physical fun. It's just sex. Oh, come on, it'll be fun.
Well, I do feel aroused. I can't deny that.
Good.
Would be purely physical.
Purely? It would be purely physical. Come on, it'll be fun.
She's right, man. It's beautiful. But what the hell is the big deal?
We're supposed to experience everything.
Did you get that?
First, we'll have an orgy, and then we'll go see Tony Bennett.